The Human Genome Project was a 13-year project coordinated by the US Department of Energy and the National Institute of Health. Many non-human model organisms such as bacteria, yeast, Senorrhoepatitis elegans, a free-living non-pathogenic nematode, Drosophila, the fruit fly, plants, rice and Arabidopsis etc. have also been sequenced. Automated DNA sequence that worked on the principles of a method developed by Frederick Sanger. Remember, Sanger is also credited for developing methods for determinations of amino acid sequence in proteins. Silent future of human genome. The human genome contains 3,164.7 million nucleotide bases. Chromosome 1 has most genes, 2,968, and the Y has the fewest, 231. The average gene consists of 3,000 bases, but size vary greatly, with the largest non-human gene being dystrophin at 2.4 million bases. DNA fingerprinting. The technique of DNA fingerprinting was initially developed by Alec Jeffries. DNA fingerprinting is the basis of paternity testing in case of disputes. The technique of DNA fingerprinting was initially developed by Alec Jeffries. He used a satellite DNA as probe that saw very high degree of polymorphism. It was called a variable number of tandem repeats, VNTR. The technique as used earlier involved southern blot hybridization using radio labeled VNTR as a probe. As polymorphism in the DNA sequence is the basis of genetic mapping of human genome as well as of DNA fingerprinting, polymorphism variation at genetic level arise due to mutations. Visit my channel playlist. Please subscribe, like and share. Thank you.